scales and makes me downright happy to give everyone a zippy Xenozoic welcome to another stomping night at the Dragon Company. Meet my soaring siblings, the brothers.
Here's my brother Bugsy.
Hey, but you beautiful folks can call me Bugsy. And standing next to me is brother Bubba.
That's Bubba with a B. Why? Why not? Yickadoo! And standing next to me is, wait a minute. The other next to me is Bruno.
Oh, boy, yada, kaboom!
And next to me is my brother Bernie.
Bernie, pay attention.
Well, you know, Bruno, I don't like to pay for anything.
One, two, three.
For the brothers. For the brothers.
We got trouble, Bugsy.
Oh?
Keep playing, boys. We got customers out there. Play! These Braves and the Corporation are hijacking our supplies. We're running low on cola and ices.
Hey, it sounds like he's trying to close you down, kiddo.
I know you and the brothers will fix it, right?
Hey, hang on there, crumb cakes. We're just a bunch of cabaret hams. Duking it out with the crime boss of Rep City. That's not on our menu.
If only T-Rex were here, they'd know what to do. They'd fix Boss Gray's wagon.
Well, maybe they're in the yellow pages. Bell them, kiddo.
If I can't reach T-Rex, I guess I'll have to call in Chief Delaney.
Are you kidding? He couldn't find his hat if it was on his head. This does call for T-Rex.
Get ready. Here he comes.
In your head.
So where were you headed?
The Dragon Company? No.
From now on, you make all your deliveries to the plantation.
To the plantation?
Big Boss says.
Big Boss,
as
yes?
As from right now.
Right now?
The Dragon Company doesn't exist.
The Dragon Company doesn't exist.
So forget the Dragon Company.
What Dragon Company?
So, Chief Delaney, how are you going to stop these hijackings?
My dear lady, my men and I will comb this city from head to stern. We'll track these vile supporters of injustice till... If I could just find me hat.
It's on your head.
Oh, right.
Little boss, get your stubby tail in here.
Yes, sir, you got it, BB. Right here, BB, yeah.
You cut off supplies to the Dragon Company, like I told you.
Yeah, absolutely, BB. I cut them right off. Yeah, BB, I cut them right off. Snip, snip, snip.
Stop that with the fingers and tell me how come this place is as much fun as a foot race in a tar pit. Look around. What do you see?
Well, I don't know. There's a couch over there. There's flowers. Look at a nice lamp.
No, nothing. The club is empty.
That'd explain the absence of dinosaurs, BB.
It's deader than a Triceratops toenail.
Oh, that's dead, that's dead, dead, dead.
Where are the customers?
I'll find out, BB. Leave it to me, BB. I'll check it out, BB.
This isn't the route to the plantation.
We're not headed to the plantation.
But Boss Graves said...
Forget it! I've been delivering to the Dragon Company since the day it started. And no corporation dog is gonna stop me. Until now.
Not again!
Okay, you get iced this time.
Wait a minute, I'm driving!
Well, guys, you know the story.
Is this one of those once-upon-a-time things?
I'm not even sleepy yet.
Oh, one of these days.
Let's do it! T-Rex is the name, and crime-busting's
what we do all the time.
A cheap way to have fun. Really important.
Beneficial to dinosaurs everywhere. Proves that dinosaurs are a higher form of life.
The street.
Who left from it?
Low cholesterol.
Breaks the boredom, if you know what I mean.
It's T-Rex! Kill him, boys!
We took their weapons.
You tell Boss Graves to lay off the hijack's axe.
Hey, T-Rex, make like a tree and beat it. Make like a drum and leave.
What? Do we?
Running low on supplies again, boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Dragon Company. Appearing for the next month is Ginger.
I gotta admit, even a brother couldn't love that voice.
You're not kidding. She's gonna do what Boss Graves can't.
Hey, Myrna, what's that?
Close us down.
And on that note, if you can call it a note, I got to tell you, Ginger won't be able to sing at the Dragon Company for at least another month.
We must have just missed our big act. Oh, yeah, big act. This joint is still not. And they all love it. Yeah, they love it.
Well.
Gee, BB.
Hey. Just because you're my baby sister's boy, don't mean you can call me BB in front of the guys.
Right, BB. Boss, you got it, you got it. Big boss, sir. See, boss, they still got a lot of customers at the Dragon.
Bad
news, boss.
Remember, Axe, if the news is bad enough, I might just chill the messenger.
Yeah. Huh? It's you, Axe. He's gonna chill you. Yeah, chill you.
Yeah! Bill!
Okay. Those T-Rex guys are riding shotgun on all the Rep City delivery trucks. And, well, it's gonna take more time to cut up the Dragon Company supplies, boss. That's it, yeah.
Hey, boss, I got a brainstorm.
I don't need a weather report.
No, BB, an idea. You got an idea, boss. An idea.
I want straight folk shooter and step on it.
Yeah, they got this singer over at the Dragon Company. Her name is Ginger. Everyone seems to like her. No, they love her.
So?
So, maybe if we ask her. No, persuade her to work for us.
Good thinking, shooter. Good thinking. Get her!
Sister, you want to be famous?
I am famous.
You want to be more famous?
One can never be too famous.
Well, I got bad news.
Speak up, Brother Bernie.
Don't rush me.
Come on, spit it out.
Well, it's like this. Ginger's headlining at the plantation.